let's start with Microsoft Fabric tool. It has been a top requested capability from Azure AI customers to support conversational experience with their structured data in semantic model, Kusto, and more. The Microsoft Fabric tool connects with the data agents in Microsoft Fabric. With Fabric data agents, you can easily create a conversational experience over multiple data sources, such as semantic model, event house KQL DB, lake house, and warehouse in just a few clicks. So as you can see here, I already have a Microsoft Fabric data agent created, connecting to a few coastal tables that includes weather events data related to their property damages. So let me go back to Azure AI Agent Service and add my Fabric data agent. So I can click the tool and click the connection that I have already added. And here you go, I can start chat with my Fabric data agent data. Okay, let's try it out. So I'm gonna ask a question, what are the top three weather events with highest property damage? What's happening behind the scene is Azure AI Agent Service will use my identity to send the query to Microsoft Fabric data agent. And data agent will use my identity to find the data that I have access to, generate two outputs based on the data I have access to, and send them back to Agent Service. And then Agent Service will generate a response on top of that. And here you go, this is the response, and we can compare with the response that we have seen before in data agent.